To insert picture caption list in Word document, Windows 11 Home, open Microsoft 365 and then select your Word document. For example, this document. And then select location you want, for example, in here. Sorry. And then click insert. Click smart art. Select list. And then you can select picture caption list. Use to show non-sequential or grouped blocks of information. The top shapes are designed to contain pictures, and pictures are emphasized over text. Work well for pictures with short text caption. And select picture, example. You can also select a style, for example. And, okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.